cream, then let me shake my jelly. Jumping and thumping, man, I got the crowd yelling. Get it, kick it, kick it, kick it, there's no telling. Oh, 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 you better move, Ellen. I got a nice round, woo, like a watermelon. Oh, yeah, you play the point guard.
Welcome to this video. As you can see, I've already done my makeup. I want to change things up a little bit in this video and go ahead and do my makeup and show you guys what it'll look like for the aftermath, as it kind of is like the intro. Okay, anyways, so yes, like and subscribe. I hope you guys liked my last video that I did. I got thumbs up. I didn't get any thumbs down, so that's good. Comment nice things. If you're a hater, go ahead and hate. I don't really care. Follow me or add me on all my social media, as you just saw before the clip opened. But yes, let's get into the video. So I'm going to begin by using my Maybelline Master Prime Primer Base. Hi, F&B. I know this girl. Next, I'm going to do my eyebrows. The NYX Tame and Frame. You're a special treat. Candy girl. All I want to say. When you're with me, you're riding up my day. Oh, I know. When I'm with you, you make me feel so good. Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Medium. To set the concealer. Now I'm going to use this brush right here and dust the excess powder off. For my transition shade, I'm going to be using Matte Rust out of my Ulta Beauty collection. For my crease, I'm going to use my Real Techniques crease brush.
My girl's the best, and that's no lie. She tells me that I'm her only guy. That might be too.
Now that I have applied that shade, I'm now going to cut my crease using the NYX Full Coverage Concealer.
My girl's the joy. She don't play around. She's right to the point.
My girl's like candy, a candy treat. She knocks me high up on my feet.
Crease brush, and I'll be using the same shade that I used for my crease as this little corner right here.
Everything to me. Candy girl, you are my world.
will not be doing eyelash for this video. I really wanted to do eyelashes, but my eyelashes got destroyed by me adding mascara on them, so I have to get some more. So right now I'm going to be using the e.l.f. mascara. Face, I'm going to be using my LA Pro concealer in the shade red orange. Now for my foundation, I'll be using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade Deep Golden with my e.l.f. sculpting brush.
Full effect. You ready, Ron?
I'm ready.
You ready, Dill?
I'm ready, Slick. Are you?
Oh, yeah. Take it down.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind.
Yeah. Yo.
Situation is. Let's kill it, cause we're running out of time.
Tell them, Rick.
It's all so
beautiful.
Relationships they seem from the start. It's all so.
Now for my concealer, I'll be going back in with the same one I used earlier, in the shade medium.
When love is not together.
I'm so proud of myself. Like, y'all just don't understand. Like, I have done so much research on makeup. I've read that Bobbi Brown manual back there. Like, I've just tried my hardest so much to just have this YouTube channel and to get good following, good feedback, and everything like that. You know, I've done a lot. And I'm really proud of myself. This is my first ever cut crease look. Ever. I've done cut crease practicing, but I've never got it on video and actually mastered it. Like, this is beautiful. Now that I've let that sit, I'm not gonna dust the excess.
Should drive you right out of your mind. Steal your heart when you're blind. Beware, she's scheming. She'll make you think you're dreaming. You'll fall in love and you'll be screaming. Demon.
Poison, deadly, moving it slow. Looking for a mellow fellow like the Vogue, getting paid late. So better lay low. Scheming on hot money and the whole show. The low pro ho should be cut like an afro. So what you saying, huh? She's winning you, but I know she's a.
Now I'm going to highlight with my e.l.f. highlight.
How did you know?
Me and a crew used to do her.
with my blush from Tarte.
Poison.
Now I'm going to finish off with my e.l.f. mascara. Last but not least, we're gonna be using the NYX Butter Gloss.
I was at the bar, shake bigger and taking them all. And that night, I played the wall. Checking out the fellas, the highs and lows. Keeping one eye open, still clocking the hoes.
This look is really pretty. So, now that I'm done with this look, like and subscribe to my channel. Leave good comments. If you leave hate comments, I really don't care. Like, I really don't care. So, anyways, but if you have anything to say, you can say it. But follow me or add me on all my social media. Give this video a thumbs up. And let me know what you think about the video in the comments. And be sure to share and do whatever you need to do to get me out there. So, yes. Thank you. Bye.
There was one particular girl that stood out from the rest. Poison ass can be...